celebrate the fall of the dictator Morsi, Mohamed Morsi. He was elected only by the 51% of the population. Then again, there was some kind of falsification of votes, and he got a lot of false votes. And then again, it's not the right of the president to force a committee to write a constitution from one side of the population. A constitution that does not represent the Egyptian people in all of them, and does not represent the revolution. The option is that Morsi should leave power, and then a committee of different political society, I mean, people can take over for a short period, during which time a new constitution that represents all Egyptians, not just Islamic fractions. We do not want an Islamic state. The Muslim Brotherhood are there for one reason only, to establish a new caliphate. We don't want a caliphate. They don't believe in the Egyptian identity. They believe in the general par-Islamic state. We are not. They are against Saudi Arabia. They come nearer to Iran and political Islam of Iran. We don't want these people.
Can I just say that the same people that were in Tahrir last year, asking for the downfall of Mubarak, are now asking for the downfall of President Morsi, because he's proven to be an even worse leader and a dictator. There are many shortages. People are going hungry. There's a lot of unrest. There's no lights. The food is rationed. I mean, it's a miserable state. A year later, Egypt is suffering much more greatly than it was before. I think that for those who think that the next 4 years are not going to be even more destructive to the country and bring the country completely down economically, that it would be hard to recover. I don't think that he should stay for another hour, let alone 4 years. I just want to say that the longer he stays in power, the more demoralizing it is for the Egyptian people, and the faster the country is being bankrupt. We're isolating ourselves from the world, from all other Arab countries. The economy is suffering day by day, and the people are upset. We don't want to push the people to revolt and bloodshed to occur again. And revolution is a possibility as well. No, I don't think that's an option. Leaving him for the next 3 years will be destroying Egypt, perhaps forever. I mean, why delay the inevitable? It's time for him to leave. And if he had any decency, he would step down. Good luck. Go with your hearts. Everybody's there for a reason. We support you all the way. Morsi needs to leave, and we will not back down. I just hope there's no bloodshed.